Hello once again, audience. When we left off, I was up there. But now? Now I'm down here. Not the same place. But it looks exactly the same, and I've been tunneling for like an hour and a half. I'm about to pull my face off. So here's what this is. I don't have any idea. What is that? I found that. I found one of these, and I did this to it. And then, bam, little red eggs. I mean, I know what that is, it's redstone. But, I haven't found one of these in a while. But, I have no idea what that stuff is down there. And so I'm about to start to harvest it, and maybe it's the best thing in the game. And if this takes an hour and a half to do, so be it. That's 9 days. All right, come on. I see that gravel coming out. You gonna break eventually. I'm gonna break you eventually. Come on. Oh, you not looking so good anymore. You not looking so good anymore, are you? Oh, you gonna break. Oh, you gonna break, Rock. Oh, man. Oh, God, there could only be so many more molecules that can fall out of you. I'm just mad. I can tell. I can tell you fall apart any second. My dog's barking because he's getting impatient. Griffin, you gotta give it time. It's gonna give any second, Griffin. It's gonna give any second. I can just tell. You thought I was gonna quit? Yeah. Are you kidding me? What the hell is that? Give me my torch back. What the hell is that? Immortality, invulnerability rock. I've heard legends. Two legends. Both of which were really long-winded, and I stopped listening after about 35 seconds. But they were legendary. Because people have been telling them for a long time. Thousands of years. They've actually only told the legend 3 times in that thousand of years period. It's a long legend. It takes 7 generations just to tell. Okay, I'm done talking about that legend. Ugh, just talking about it. Could you harvest? Thank you. What is going on in here? I don't know what that is. I've never seen that before. Is that like safety rock? Is that adamantium? I didn't even know. This is where Superman landed. Or Wolverine, when he came out of space. When Wolverine fell out of space, he ran out of space in his inventory. He landed. Okay. What? Okay. It looks cool. Looks like a different game, doesn't it? What is it? What am I supposed to do with it? Live here? Should I move here? This is a pretty nice place. Nobody could ever break in. They can never break my walls. You're breaking my walls. Come on. Stop freaking breaking my walls. Set of balls. I had to explain it. Just in case. I'm just gonna harvest all over the place. Na 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 in your face. Ma na 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 no days. Ma 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 can of mace. Spray you in the face with a can of mace. Ma 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 all over the place. Get a mace all over the place. Black 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 face. And you're itchy. It burns. Burns your face and your arms and your hands. Number nine as fast as a can. Number nine go bop 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 pan. Under go cook some eggs in the pan. Hoo hoo! Jasper Dapper Dan. I'm the man. Who's the man? I'm the man. I don't know if I'm not a fan. I would like a fan. It's getting hot. Getting hot. I would like a fan. My fan, 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 fan. I'm getting hot in this can. I'm in the can. Playing a game in the can. I'm inside a can. I'm drunk. I'm not. With power. Drunk with power. What is going on? I should probably Google this substance. I should do some scientific research on this substance. I was hoping it was going to lead to like a dungeon or something, right? I mean, it looks like a dungeon. Ooh. Grab it! All right, let's just harvest all the stone out of this entire world. This underground world. And yes, I'm gonna go to the Nether at some point. I'm gonna figure out how to do that. I'm gonna figure it out. I would like to have some diamond armor first. That's all I'm saying. I would like some diamond armor. If there's like a cheat code to spawn a diamond vein that I could do between episodes and you wouldn't know, tell me about it in the comments. And then I will do that 7 times. You guys have already been like, you're finding a lot of diamond. And I don't think so. I mean, I find it and then I die. Diamond. Yeah, I've spent this entire episode down in this, I don't even know what it is, dungeon headquarters, but I feel like I've accomplished something. One thing, failing to harvest whatever that ore is. That's the only thing I've accomplished. When the only thing you've accomplished is a failure, you gotta reevaluate your idea of the definition of accomplished. Because that's not what it is. Okay. All right. You win, mysterious dungeon rock. You win. I just wanted to keep digging all the way down, and now I can't go any freaking deeper. Unless... Oh. Ah, crap. I was gonna... Okay, I'll figure it out. I figure stuff out every couple seconds. Oh, no. Okay, good. Perfect. It's fine. Come on. Don't, you're not going to deter me. Oh, I don't care. I don't care. I can harvest gravel all day. You are not going to deter... Ah, crap. I don't even care. I don't give a care. Okay, come on. Let's go this way. Trust me. Aha! Oh, it's the same thing. Aha! What is that? Coal. Interesting. It's probably from space. Ooh, give me that iron. Don't gravel on my face, please. What's that sound? Did I uncover some kind of secret? Dark, evil, mysterious secret? Okay. What mod should I install? I tried to install a mod. I downloaded 4 files of the creature mod. And it was like, you must install these 4 files. And they're like .class files. And it doesn't say, you must install them by doing this to them. It's like, you must install them. Which, you know, must assume that I've already done Minecraft modding before. And I have not. Because every time I do anything like that, my computer explodes. So I try to steer clear. Okay. So this is the way I'm lost. This is the way up. Got it. Done. That's the way up. Not ever gonna go around that corner ever again. Perfect. Oh, I'm claustrophobic. I'm claustrophobic. Minecraft is not good for claustrophobes. Claustrophobians? What are they called? Claustrophobiacs? Ah, crap. Come on. Just let me in. Oh, let me in, Dungeon Rock. I just want to get in. Is there like a dungeon entrance that I'm looking for? It's probably not a dungeon, but I'm just hoping that it is. A guy can hope. That's legal, right? I don't even know if it's legal anymore. Oh. Oh, no, I built myself a prison. My own prison. Oh, no, now there's a light. Oh, God. Oh no, now there's another one. I can live here now. Get the hell out of here. Shawshank. Woo! All right, one day, audience, one day I'll harvest forth and get to some lava and it will pour into this tunnel and I'll die. Sad, because it's true. Okay, and it's true because I said it is. Would you stop dungeoning? Stop with that. Is it the bottom of the world? Is that what's going on? That's what it is. Ding, 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 ding. It is, isn't it? Up. It's the bottom of the freaking world, isn't it? Come on. It's gotta be. What else could it be? Booyah, booyah. Nope. Boop. Yeah. There's no way. It's the bottom of the freaking world. At world's bottom. Where on the world bottom? Oh, look at the world bottom. It's embarrassed. Oh, I'm dead. I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching. Go get Agent Top Right to watch the next video. Bless your face. If you sneeze, this video bless you. Peace off. Boop.